Hello, I'm Tim, the Tim BOTC channel. And we're gonna play more Dark Souls. The darkest of the souls. It's the third soul that is dark. Oh well, that doesn't really do much for me. It limits our options. Where am I? Don't believe I recognize this area. Elevator there. What is this room? Oh, it's this room. Okay. Got myself a shortcut. All right. Shortcut. I like it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Are you a mimic? Creepy little varmints. Alright. Not tricking me this time. So I know where you are. Actually, you didn't trick me the first time. Oh, I don't have. Can I sell them? I might have sold them. Whatever. We'll take you on the legitimate way. Timber. Awesome. Ish, sheesh. All right, looks like another dead end, though. Yeah, it's another dead end. should I attempt down here again, like last time? Hey. Well, I got the other item. Lightning. There was no lightning mentioned in the rulebook. Dink. Dragon headstone. I want to get to that. Oh, that big fat thing in my mouth. Obese. There. Perfect. The one that looked like they, that jerk, I can't remember her name. This was not memorable enough. Who, like the non-fire. Thank you very much, though. Non-fiery direction is much better. To do the scalp thing. Scalp thing there. I guess. I don't know. Hey, look how dusty this ladder is. Or is it me? Plot twist. I'm dusty. Ow! Covenant. Alright, I might have to say forget it to that covenant for now. I'll come back to it when I'm stronger or something. When I have enough strength. There's two enemies I want to kill in order to get dark armor and I want to get the there's another enemy that has some cool looking armor. Let's see if we can do this thing. direction. Dink. I see your little flag. Cape. Whatever. Sorry.
There. Whatever.
Doesn't matter when you're dead. Hi. Then get out of here. Wonder if Umbro will be here. Like onions.
Alright.
We'll see you guys next time on the next episode of Dark Souls 3. Please like, share, and subscribe, leave comments below, and I'll see you.